I learned poker around 10 years back and I've been lucky to be part of this poker ecosystem when it was rising in India. Since the lockdown happened, more number of players are taking part in the game of poker as we speak. Hey guys, let's start. I think by virtue of being in Baroda, me and my family, we all were quite humble and grounded. I think those are the two qualities which have always stayed with me whenever I've grown up, right? Deeply fascinated by sport. I love watching and playing sport. I used to play tennis and TT earlier. And courtesy Pokerbazi, I've been to the Cricket World Cup as well in London. I learned poker around 10 years back and I've been lucky to be part of this poker ecosystem when it was rising in India. These days it's much tougher, work's gotten much more crazier. But I still make time to play at least 2-3 days a week, and especially big tournaments like Moneymaker and the NBoss. I think what separates me from the other players in the industry are primarily three things. One is intuition, the other is gut feel on the fields whenever I play. The third is the ability to make completely random moves which are not a part of any poker strategy. I always like to keep a balance between my work and poker, and to be honest, that keeps me quite sane and level-headed too. So I'm not a poker professional, I consider myself as a semi-pro. I think I would describe poker as a game of calculated risk to a layman. It's like the stock market. You always have your constant highs and lows. But the key is to remain invested in the longer run and trust the process, and the results will soon follow. Poker has already reached a certain scale and level in India, and you know, especially since the lockdown happened, more number of players are taking part in the game of poker as we speak. Well, the National Poker Series is a first of its kind initiative in India. It's never done before. I think imagine an Olympics type of event for the game of poker, right? Where everybody wants to play, where everybody wants to get recognized. There cannot be anything bigger than this. I mean, to be national champion of any sport is just great by itself. But if you add the poker gold medal on top of it, it's unreal. It just gives you bragging rights for life. I think if I have to summarize this, right, it would be to succeed in life and poker both, you need to play your cards right. Hi, I'm Awadh. I am a marketing professional and I've been playing poker for the last 10 years. National Poker Series. Ab India Khelega Poker.